this. That's not supposed to be happening. Pull those at the bottom. See them? Pull them off. They've got to come off. This is food. Apparently they've got to do it themselves. Wow, this is heavy. And this one's 3/4 this side. This side probably more, look. And the next one's even better, isn't it? Sorry, I didn't mean to worry you. This is full this side. So I'm impressed with the girls. So that's nearly full. Just shove them all together. Come on, girls, come on. That's okay, as long as I can get this one off. Said you can lift it off as one piece. Is where I expect to see major action today. So that is full of food. Well, they're pulling that out. No, that one's empty. And that one's a blank. That one's full of food. So if I was moving, I would move that. Yeah? I'll keep that there like that.
Number 3,
because it's numbered. pulling that out, and that's full of food as well. But there's no queen cells or anything there, it's like a store, that one. That's pretty light, and they're pulling that out. That's the new one. Can't see any queen cells there. Just full of brood this side. Okay. You see that's full of brood and food, so that's exactly what they're supposed to be doing.
There's cells in there, so they're starting to lay drones. There's a drone in there that you can see the maggot in there.
Yeah, but that is what we've got to look for in a queen cup.
Yeah, I know, because I'm just saying drones.
We can leave that outside. Yeah. Right, there's two queen cups there. That one's got one in. I think. That's got one there, but whether they'd like to make it now, the next one along. That sugar coated icing on the top, that means they're ready, going to start to swarm. I thought they would be because there's too many of them. So that's on number four. So in number four we've got a couple of queen cells. Another queen cell, look at it at the bottom. Yeah. Two of them, are they sealed?
Yeah.
Right then. So,
queen.
definitely queen. Right. So. And now we want the other brood box.
Where's that? That's that one there.
Yeah, the deep one. Right, now that is, that little excluder needs to go in at the front.
This?
Yeah, not this one, not. Go up the other way.